We see the structure of the DNA. Now I am coming to the arrangement of the components in the DNA, how they are arranged. Okay, how they are arranged means already I told DNA is nothing but a polymer of deoxyribonucleotides. What are the ribonucleotides? Ribonucleotide is nothing but of, it is a combination of nucleoside as well as nitrogen base pair, sorry, nucleoside plus phosphate groups. So you see here the sugar is present, that is deoxyribosugar, the phosphate group also present, nitrogen bases also present. A is always complementary to T and C is always complementary to G. Okay, and here adenine, it means one purine is binded with the sugar and it binded with the phosphate group. If nucleoside is forming, means nucleoside is equivalent to one nitrogen base pair plus sugar molecule, nucleoside is formed. For example, you take the adenine, so adenine plus sugar, so it forms the nucleoside as adenosine. Okay, you take the cytosine plus sugar, so cytidine nucleoside is formed. Next, thymine plus sugar, so it means one base pair and sugar, thymidine. And next, guanine plus sugar, guanosine. What these all are nucleosides. But in DNA commonly four common nucleotides are present. What are they? How the nucleotide is formed? Nucleotide is a combination of nucleoside plus phosphate group. How it is bonded means here the bond is diester bond. It means you are seeing here this is the purine, so nitrogen base pair and sugar, so the bond is N glycosidic bond. Whereas between sugar and phosphate there is a diester bond. But between purines and pyrimidines, double bond and triple bond, so they are hydrogen bonds. So A adenine to thymine, that is double bond, cytosine to guanine, triple bond. Next, purine to, it means one nitrogen base pair to sugar, the combination here, so N glycosidic bond. And here sugar to phosphate, that is the bond is present between these two, so that is diester bond. So like different types of the bonds are present here, but I am telling here four common nucleotides are present in the DNA. What are they again? So the nucleotide is nothing but of nucleoside is phosphate group. So already we got the different types of the nucleosides. So what are the nucleosides? Adenosine plus phosphate group. So it gives as deoxyadenylic acid. Deoxyadenylic acid, also write as deoxyadenosine 5-monophosphate. This is the one of the nucleotide present in the DNA. Like, so cytidine plus phosphate, so deoxycytidylic acid, also we said as deoxycytidine 5-monophosphate. Like, so guanine and thymine also present,